Okay, part C of the question. It says, determine the relationship between the number of squares, S, and the perimeter, P, of a figure. Alright. Now, actually, we're looking at this before. Saying 2 times 3 is 6 plus 2 gives 8. 2 times 5 is 10 plus 2 gives 12. 2 times 7 is 14 plus 2 gives 16. 2 times 9 is 18 plus 2 gives 20. So what we have is 2 times S, 2S plus 2. And that gives the, that is relationship between the number of squares S and the perimeter P of the figure. So P is equal to this.